January 20th. Dear Daddy Longlegs, did you ever have a sweet baby girl who was stolen from the cradle in infancy? Maybe I am she. If we were in a novel, that'd be the denouement, wouldn't it? It's really awfully queer not to know what one is. Sort of exciting and romantic. There are such a lot of possibilities. Maybe I'm not American. Lots of people aren't. I may be straight descended from the ancient Romans, or I may be a Viking's daughter, or I may be the child of a Russian exile and belong by rights in a Siberian prison, or maybe I'm a gypsy. I think perhaps I am. I have a very wandering spirit, though I haven't as yet had much chance to develop it. Do you know about that one scandalous blot in my career, the time I ran away from the asylum because they punished me for stealing cookies? It's down in the books, free for any trustee to read. But really, Daddy, what could you expect? When you put a hungry little 9-year girl in the pantry, scouring knives with a cookie jar at her elbow, and go off and leave her alone, and then suddenly pop in again, wouldn't you expect to find her a big crummy?